no need for any fisticuffs between friends.
I see a cage, and in it, is that a demon?
10,000 masks of cowardice, each and every...
In the near distance, you see a man, though shadows obscure his feet.
This is him. He can help me. He can...
Losa's eyes suddenly fill with inky blackness. Grey veins appear beneath...
Walk away.
She shakes her head. Her colour returns.
I'm running out of time. I think that man is Jahan, the demon...
She throws up a salute and laughs low, but worry sparkles behind her eyes. She walks towards the mysterious figure, who turns towards her with narrow...
Keep your distance. I recognize that particular shade of dark...
You're Jahan, the demonologist. I heard you could... Please, I must be free...
Jahan stands back from her, his body tense. He stares into her...
I've heard about you, Losa. You're the amalgam too hideous to contemplate. One who has... Its grip grows stronger by the hour. Its voice and you... But not just you.
He walks toward her. They talk in low tones. Jahan's face is vivid, insistent.
Do as I say. Hurry now.
They shake hands, Jahan clasping Losa's hand in both of his.
You'll see. I'll be back before you know it. The advocate doesn't stand a chance.
Losa turns to you.
So, we have a job. It's like this. Jahan can help us. He can teach us how to control more source, just like that. All we need to do is there's a place to the north called Blood Moon Island. I guess it's been more or less lost to a demonic presence for some time now. There's a fellow there, goes by the Advocate, and our new we take care of that, and Jahan helps us control more source. And after that, he sound good? Of course it does.
She turns away before you have time to answer.
Excuse me. You travel with Losa, do you not? I suppose I don't have to tell you her condition. You're no stranger then to her. The thing inside her is voracious. It's a testament. Perhaps that's because she's godwoken, just like you are. Do heed me when I say that under no circumstance must she be allowed to ascend to divinity. The demon, not she, would be a god. It would bring... I say this to prepare you for the worst. Should she come close to ascension, you may... Then practice the moment in your mind. For there may be more I can do for you. Come find me if you are interested in gro... Nothing good will come of speaking with them. They'll talk themselves out of that cage if you let them. You'll be their key before you know it. You're playing with fire, Godwoken.
Magisters, your powers of observation astonish me.
The creature devours the corpses as a vulture.
I have my freedom. You have.
He drained me.
Let me feed. Oh, I cannot control
Mordus.
Rip away his hide, and he, my source was his lifeblood. Now, My hunger must be sated. Well, look at you, old...
It reaches out with its brittle fingers, and you hesitantly offer...
Oh, refreshed!
The creature rubs its clattering hands together.
It's about time. My soul rests inside the reliquary. I need but a drop of your blood to open it.
cornered.
Princess talking to the lich. Let's try that.
It's about time. I am me. I am home. I am Zash!
Chest. Not really worth it. I'll rather kill him.
It's about time.
That's not wrong. Not really.
Does not respond to my touch. There must be a way to activate it.